maganda ng simula ng Marikina, no? They thrived off the energy ng home crowd. And gusto nila na magpakita ng magandang impression, no? This is their first time showcasing themselves here in Marikina City.
And I think Marikina must have been really preparing for this match. Kita natin, first set pa lang, activated na lahat. Kasali na on the side of Marikina. Sid Niegos is very exceptional on that set. Actually, very high percentage, not only on attacking but on blocking as well. At kita natin, the set 2, doon nga bumawi itong Rizal. And of course, Venice Puson setting supremacy. Dito na lumabas yung steady floor defense nila, allowing her to orchestrate the offense. And ito nga, ma-activate nila Jaja Tulang and the rest of the wing spikers we have here for Rizal.
And set number 2 belong to the Rizal Central Wall, Golden Coolers. This was where Jonah Dolorito started to get her groove, as well as Jaja Tulang. And that 1-2 combination, a handful for all of the teams. Marikina, hindi rin naman nagpahuli, no? Janet Paleng and the rest of the Lady Showmasters tried to keep the fight up. Set number 3. This was a pivotal set, I believe. Kasi ito, maganda din simula ng Rizal. Pero Marikina, no, hindi sumuko. They were able to extend this one. They faced off, what, 3 match points? 3 set points? At ito, no, maganda. At ito, set number 4. Dito na. Lumayo na ito si Rizal dito sa Marikina.
And of course, there's nothing to be ashamed of here for Marikina, especially in the third set. They show good floor defense ang haba ng mga rally natin. Good transition play as well here for both squad. Yun nga lang, talagang kinulang tayo dito. When it comes to options at conversion, naging mababa na din sa side dito ng Marikina. At basang-basa na dito ng floor defense ng Rizal kung sino yung papalo on the side of Marikina, making it easy for them to score a point for their squad.
16-25, 25-16, 26-24, 25-18, Rizal. Winners in 4 sets.